So set power mode as best power efficiency in Windows 11 Home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Next tap on click system. Select power and battery. And then on power mode. Click or tap this drop-down menu. And then select best power efficiency. Optimize your device based on power use and performance. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.